What's good, everybody? We back out here with another video with your boy, Playboy, my man. Hey, man, as y'all can tell, my voice is very, very, very fucked up right now, man. And I just wanted to let you guys know that, man, I've been sick for about a whole week now. And I haven't really been up, moving around, trying to, get rid of this sickness, you feel me? But that doesn't stop me for today, because now it's been a full week since I've been sick. I'm starting to get my voice back, because like I said in the beginning, my voice was so fucked up. But yeah, now my throat coming back, like my throat, my voice, everything coming back, man. So yeah, I'm coming in with another reaction video, and it's another little Durk video. And today's song is Threats to Everybody, and it's an official visualizer, but I'm gonna put official music video. I'm not gonna sit here and try and respell that whole fucking thing. But yeah, we're gonna see how this is, you feel me? Now, first things first, I do need to find the earbuds. Let's find the earbuds real quick. Yup. Got the earbuds. Be on my stock real quick. Oh, hold on. Alright, y'all. I had to turn off the Bluetooth for this phone, so this one can connect. So we're going to hurry up. Connect this. Ooh. I thought I connected these before. All right, y'all. So now we already, okay, so now we got it all connected. So now I'm going to get the screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Now y'all see. Y'all see the screen recording. So let's see what Durk talking about, man. Let's see what he talking about.
Smirk.
Oh, there's a visual.
Man, what? Go. Ain't no sneaky war. Money make them killers pop outside who you ain't seen before. He don't believe in demons till the bro hop out that demon door. We put belts
to- He's like, we don't believe in demons until a little bro pop out them demon doors. Hey, man. Like I said, Durk, in the last video, man, continue doing what you doing, because that's some fire ass shit, man. That's some fire shit right there.
It's too fast, you till your fingers sore. I got Jam and Diddy the same gun, like what we need this for. They block too close, like fuck that gas, we don't need it for. How you calling niggas that's gonna spank you with that stitching cord? I can't follow niggas.
Like, how you gonna call niggas your niggas that hit you with that extension cord? That is, I'm fucking with that, man. I'm really, really fucking with that. That's a nice ass bar. Like, how are you really gonna sit here and call niggas your niggas that's gonna be hitting you and ratting you out, man? Man, I get it, man. I get that shit.
With a name, who got bitch before? All he think he outside, pull up on him curbside. Hot cars not from south side, got our shit from Herb guy. Woofing at the gas more than the ops, I wish you would slide. Turk can't go on his block, but when I'm there, I have a good time. Think about what you saying with me. Look what's going on with the other side. Better think about playing with me. Got paperwork, don't shake no hands with me. Make a sample for the niggas I knew long, cause they keep playing with me.
So far, this beat go hard, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. So far, this beat go hard. No cap. No fucking cap, Durk. You doing your thing and you picking out these fire ass beats, man. I'm fucking with it, man. I'm fucking with it.
Yeah. That 10 don't jam with me. How you niggas mad? Cause that's my twin and I keep jam with me. Go. I got the lamb with me. Tatted on my knee, I got Pluto name, so bitch, stop playing with me. Go. You ain't had your gun for them, you better keep your gun for me. Better keep your gun for Boney, better keep your gun for C. Think I planned it, come and see. You gon' end up by that tree. Better keep your gun for Boona. We call him cheap. Man, we should've killed them sooner.
ever see a thief? I told Disky mama don't eat me and she made me collard green. She like Smurf, you know it's July, right? Why you dress like Halloween?
And wait, hold on, hold on. What he saying? What he say about that collard green?
We call him cheap. Man, we should have killed him sooner. Cause he a thief. I told Disky mama don't eat me and she made me collard green.
He said something about mama don't eat me. Something about collard greens. Hold on, man. What? Really? Really, Dirk? You really coming out like that? You coming out like that? Man. What?
Smirk, you know it's July, right? Why you just like Halloween?
Gonna let that play out a little bit. Alright. In that screen recording. But, yeah, man. Shit. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Dirk, you doing your thing, man. You really, really out here doing your thing. And that's why I fuck with you, man. That's why I fuck with you. The song was very good. I'm gonna give him a good 7.5. All right, I'm gonna give him a good 7.5. Cause then again, it was a good few parts in there that I really, really liked, and then there was just a couple other parts that you could have rewrote, reset a little better. The beat. I really, really fuck with the beat. The beat is a good solid 9. I give it a solid 9 of a beat. So I'm gonna give the overall song a good, let's put it in like in between. We're gonna give it a good 8. We're gonna give the song a good 8 altogether, man. You get an 8 altogether, man. But yeah, man, that's the end of this video. You feel me? We already at 7 minutes and 30 seconds. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, please smash that like button. Comment down for some more videos you want me to react to. I got a bunch of videos coming out soon. Just wait for that, man. I just been really, really sick for about a whole week now. And if you new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button too, man. We is almost at 700 subs, and you already know we hit the 700. We got to get to the 800, 800 to the 900, then we got the K. And then, yeah. But other than that, yeah, this interview, y'all stay tuned for the next one, man. Hopefully my voice is a lot better by then because I'm already knowing. Y'all is over here like, this nigga sound like a damn robot. But yeah, as y'all can see, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. All right.